I wanted to create a variation on a classic. I was influenced a lot by the old movies, particularly the James Dean movies. American Crew have paved the way to what men's hairdressing is today. Being a part of the global challenge here in Paris has been an amazing experience for me.